first reaction not to do this with your arm is to turn this. The whole point of this, your bad habit, is to get out of localizing the control of your shot with just your arm. To do that, you have to manipulate this and this. You're trying not to do this. That means don't. Your first movement has to be with this, not with this. When your flash hits you, your first response is to turn your shoulder, not to use your arm. Because you don't want your arm to independently move. That's why I'm hitting it to the middle like that. Turn. Yes. You should have the impression that you have more time to hit the ball.
Yeah, Shushin does that well.
Well, it's not Shushin, it's everybody.
It's more obvious to him because a lot of people hit to his middle.
Right, and
his only instinct is to get this.
But what that does is because it's backing away from in the path of the ball, you create more space, which
is hardly even moving with his feet.
Yes.
Yeah, here we go.
Sometimes, if you press for time, you only get a half turn in. But the idea is to try and do this as much as possible.
Oh, it scales.
On every shot, it scales. So if you have less time, you don't turn as much. But then the stroke gets shorter. So the less you turn, the shorter the stroke. pictures in.
And that's making it easier to post it.
Yeah, that's the whole point. You just gotta do it. The thing is to make sure you do it every time, and this will all fix adjustments, all that kind of stuff.
Because you already opened up.
Yeah, you already opened up. So then it's just about how long do you wanna wait, how early, how late. Yeah, see that? You weren't phased by the netball. You paused, you waited on the backswing.